Hello mga kapiso! Samahan niyo ako ngayon sa pagpunta dito sa Baguio. Aattend kasi kami sa destination wedding ng sister ni Vlad. Si Vlad yung driver and then beside him is his mother. Then kasama ko rin dito yung aking youngest sister and also my mom. Alam niyo ba mga kapiso na mabilis na lang ang biyahe ngayon papunta sa Baguio. Unlike before na inaabot talaga tayo ng ilang oras papunta dun. Ngayon, nandito kami papasok sa Baguio Country Club kung saan kami mag-check-in. First, kailangan nyo munang pumunta sa triage nila. After nyo makapunta sa triage area, you can now proceed to the reception dun sa pag-check-in sa loob. So, here's our room tour. Sa cottage po kami, cottage 109. So, after ng check-in, bibigyan na nila kayo ng key card. Para sa mga cottage, meron silang binibigay na 3 key cards. For the next 3 days, dito kami mag-stay sa cottage 109. So, 6 lang kaming mag-stay dito. This one na nabook sa amin ay yung 3-bedroom cottage contemporary nila. So, mga bed configuration ay may isang matrimonial bed and then 4 single beds. Here's the other door papunta dun sa labas. Hi, Verity! So, dito kami mag-stay 3 sa room na may malaking bed. For bathroom naman, merong isang bathroom sa loob nun and then yung isa ay dito sa labas. Bali, ito yung common bathroom para dun sa 2 extra bedrooms pa. Kompleto rin to sa mga hygienic products and then yung mga kailangan mo sa bathroom. And then dito papunta yung maid's room. Meron din tong sariling maliit na comfort room. So, yan yung bed. And then paglabas mo, ayan yung living area and then dining area. And then here's the kitchen with complete appliances din dito ha. And then sa side, merong isang car park slot. The Baguio Country Club is a membership club and it's not a regular commercial establishment. As such, its members, their dependents, guests, and visitors are reminded that the club facilities are extensions of its exclusivity and its rules and regulations should be strictly observed. One of the house rules is yung kanilang dress code. So, flip-flops, rubber, beach, or bedroom slippers are not allowed at the veranda, lobby, all food and beverage outlets nila, and especially sa function rooms and club offices. The club also strictly implements a no-smoking policy in all guest rooms and all cottages. And for pets and animals naman, there will be a service fee for pet dogs and charged by 2,500 per night. And mga kapiso, kung nag-crave kayo sa Spanish cuisine, i-try nyo dito sa Craft 1945, located dito sa 9 Outlook Drive South sa Baguio City. Complimentary mini pandesal partnered with butter yung una nilang isi-serve sa inyo. And first, ito yung sopa de mariscos, creamy seafood boya base soup loaded with fresh clams, crab, and fish in light tomato base. They also have their wide variety of fruit beers and craft beers here. You may also request to the barista na tikman nyo muna before you order. Beer prices ranges from 190 to 240 pesos. Yun lang. Bye! See you on the next one!